As Turia puts it, she's been to hell and back. At 24, this bright mining engineer signed up for a 100-kilometre outback marathon. This is Turia on the course in September 2011. She's powering through the Kimberley.
Phew.
But just a few hours later, she'd be fighting for her life after being trapped in a raging bushfire. Suffering burns to 70% of her body, Turia's fight back has simply been extraordinary. Before the fire, Turia was extremely fit. And despite the burns and muscle waste after months in hospital, she was determined to get fit again.
Nine. Go.
And her achievements are staggering. Only a year ago, Turia's aims were simple.
I just want to be functioning again. I just want to be able to touch my face and those types of things.
Now, she can do much more than that. Leaps and bounds doesn't come close to describing Turia's fitness and flexibility.